Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Maths One. So yesterday I put one question saying that only 1% people can solve this question. And the question was, find the red angle in this figure. So in today's video, we are going to see that how to find that red angle. So if I'm not wrong, whenever you tried solving this question, तुम लोग को सब angles मिले होंगे, जैसे कि this angle is 70 degrees, this angle is 110 degrees. This angle is 110 degrees. This angle is 100 degrees. This is 90 degrees. This is 30 degrees. And this is 20 degrees. But how to get this red angle? Still the question. So, for that we need some properties. We know one property that angle inscribed in a semicircle is a right angle. And the converse of this property is also true. So whenever you see a right angle, you can always show that that right angle triangle can be inscribed into semicircle like this. So now we have right angle triangle ACB, where AB is the diameter of the circle. And since this triangle is inscribed in a circle, you can clearly see that ACB are the points on a circle. But how can we be sure that this point D also lies on a circle? So to prove that, we need one more thing. So this point O is nothing but the origin, the center of the circle. So OA and OB are nothing but the radius of the circle. And now you can see that since this angle is 50 degrees, and we have this angle 50 degree, the triangle AOD is nothing but isosceles triangle. So the sides OA and OB are equal. OA and OD are equal, and since we can see that OD is also a radius of this circle, and therefore the point D is also lies on circle, right? So we have all four vertices of this quadrilateral ABCD lies on a circle. So quadrilateral ABCD is nothing but a cyclic quadrilateral. Those who don't know, the cyclic quadrilateral is a quadrilateral which has all its vertices lying on a circle. And cyclic quadrilateral has one property that opposite angles of the cyclic quadrilateral are supplementary. That means opposite angles, the sum of the opposite angles of cyclic quadrilateral is equal to 180 degrees. So here you can see that opposite angles, angle DAO plus angle DCB of this triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Angle DAO is nothing but 20 plus 30, which is 50 degrees. And angle DCB is nothing but suppose alpha plus 90 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. So 50 plus 90 is nothing but 140 degrees plus alpha is equal to 180 degrees, and therefore we get alpha as 40 degrees. So 40 degrees is the correct answer of this question. Those who got 40 degrees as the answer, kudos to all of them. And I hope you understood this solution. If you like this video, then do like it, share it, comment on it, and do not forget to subscribe MathsWali. Thank you guys.